Medic here. Let me take a look.
Generator destroyed.
Hostile light assault trooper spotted.
Eyes open! Enemy heads!
Eyes open! Enemy heavy!
Enemy heavy spotted!
Eyes open.
guys had to let me know who's in live stream. Text in that chat. Or I was using my mic in the first part. I was lighting those guys up at that little tower kind of area right up there. Whoever has PS4 or PC, I really, really recommend getting this game. Loads of fun.
Generator repaired.
Very hard to make money though. Guns are very expensive. Leveling up is not that hard. It's easy. People are like rank 100. I have no idea how they would ever get there. That would take so long. I'm not sure if you guys can hear me. Hello? I just think you guys can hear me.
Cease fire! I fight for Fonu!
This conduit fuels the nanite reconstruction tubes in the facility. Destruction of the unit will prevent defending forces from redeploying here.
See that guy.
Cover me! Reload
him! Lit up. Yep. People can't shoot you through this if you're purple. Or your color.
Generator critical.
I'm not sure if I can get myself into a
shield generator critical.
already still live stream so you guys can hear me. So I'm talking in. Let's see if that really works.
Generator critical.
Let me heal you.
Generator stabilized.
It's a free to play game. Very
enemy back spine. Enemy back.
What?
Shield generator critical.
There we go. We're not a tank.
Generator destroyed. Generator destroyed.
Frag out! Enemy back!
Your eyes. Very pretty about the game. They accept it, whatever. What you have to do, what's the main point in the game? You have to, like, just steal bases from other teams. Like, they're trying to take our base. Reds is trying to take our base. There's three teams. Blue, purple, and red.
Indar has been locked down by the new conglomerate.
Freaking blue just took over the base. Or they locked it down. How I'm a heavy assault, which includes a rocket launcher. Get him that hit point. Hit markers. I don't think we are purple here. I don't think we're gonna try taking it back. Woo's a big team. So far, I think purple only has 600 people. Blue has like 4. Definitely more than us. We have at least 800. Red only has like 500. So they're pretty big wars. You have tanks, four wheelers, and you can mount guns up onto them on spacecraft. Customize them all to your liking. There's maybe like 6 classes I think there is. There's sniper, light assault, engineer, heavy assault, the max is, those guys are just insane. They have like 2 weapons, one, they're both their arms, and it just takes crap loads to kill one. I forget where this gunfire is. Up there. Of course not picking them off. And every character has a different kind of like power. Mine is a shield. You kind of glow. It's a protective shield, so you take less damage. I think there's an invisibility thing. And that's for the sniper. Get a lot of loading it.
Swapping battery, cover me.
I'm gonna go down. And with those tanks, you can set them to like a mode. So like, instead of spawning into like one of these, you would spawn from one of those. A carrier, I think that's what it's called. And it could fit up to like 7 people, 2 gunners, 5 random people, and then 1 driver. Just moved out. I'm just gonna go to instant battle. Sounds like we're having a thunderstorm. Oh, we're going to a different planet. The snow biome. If you guys haven't subscribed, please subscribe. It would be great. I live stream every day when I can. It would either just be me or me and my brother and his friends. The great thing about this is we're all not get hurt. We're the cigar base. These things are pretty cool. Oh, damn it, I died. Still live streaming. We are good. Good, good, good. I'll show you guys that thing that we can do. The alerts, if you play from up in the right hand corner, you can see like the hour and 30 minute thing. If you play from that till it ends, you get a lot of extra juice. Oh, this is the jump back thing. Jaw 1, 2, 3, 3, 3. Enemy new. Mm-hmm. I forgot what my username was. Hostile, light assault. Oh, it's Jordan 510. Spotted, enemy heavy. Light assault has a jetpack that you can use.
Stay alert! Enemy heavy nearby!
Eyes open! Help!
I've got ammo for you here!
Watch out for this, because they can jump from their base over here. And I think that's the landing pad, yep. A sniper, so I'm not gonna be up here. Ah, nipples. Fudgy nipples. My brother made a YouTube channel. It's called Captain T-Raw. It's Captain Space, capital T, Raw. He's starting to live stream.
Just saw an enemy man.
Good. He's more of a Madden kind of person. Won't be playing this game. Doesn't really like it. But for sure, when the release date of Ark, it's a survival game where, you know, you and your friend is sitting back really far. It comes out, we're all gonna be getting that. People flash streaming that. NB or 2K16, big game on his channel. Are going to be a big game on his channel. Just massive. It's, I think it's 5 different islands, and you have to we just fight on the island.
Enemy engineer in the area.
Have to go kill my
stay alert! Enemy heavy nearby! Stay alert! Enemy heavy nearby!
I still don't have a good shot.
Imminent success is all but assured.
Right here.
A truly stalwart defense.
Let me know if you guys can hear me.
TR has locked down Hassan. Foes will know the will of Varman.
Type in the chat, let me know who's on the live stream.
close in on victory. Whenever you damage a friendly soldier or vehicle, you will accumulate grief points. If you get too many grief points, we will disable your weapons. We've successfully defended the facility.
Guys, this is the end of the live stream. My brother wants to, you know, party with me. Play some games. Probably live streaming 2K16 tonight. If you guys could be there, that'd be great. Subscribe to my brother, Captain T-Raw. It's Captain Space Capital T. And then just Raw. Live stream sports. Pretty good. Always whoops my ass in Madden, you name it, NHL. Can't beat that kid in this sport stuff. But yeah, let me just take over this really fast and get out of here. And the live stream. If I don't get shot. Well, this is the end of the live stream. See you guys.